handles and cylinders are in a box supplied with the door. First, assemble the two cylinders and extensions with the enclosed screws. Loosen the screw in the front of the lock case and place the latch plate in the lock case in the open position. This is done by tapping lightly on the screw. The cylinders are inserted into the lock case from each side of the door. They are fixed using the screw in the front of the lock case. The screw should only be lightly tightened, or the cylinders may not turn freely. Put both cover plates with espagnolette handle in place. Use the three supplied screws to screw the inner and outer cover plates together.